Pennsylvania Academy of Fine Arts, America's oldest art museum and school.
We're here for Artist Studio Night at PAFA. We're going to be seeing artist studios and some of their works. Here are some historic photos. What have we got here?
This is a head study I did, just working out some different techniques of flesh and different palette.
Did this start out being inspired by a student in your class?
Yeah,
is
yeah,
that it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then you modify.
Like when it looks more than reality.
Right. Very nice.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I hope they recognize your talent.
Talbot Street Dock, where the Angler restaurant is, and where M.R. Ducks lives, that was my family's business all there. I still have a couple cousins who own the Angler restaurant.
Yeah. So this is something that I work on in my spare time. They don't particularly care for this kind of art up here because it's, you know, it's not creative. It's just a historic record. So in my spare time, I throw some paint on there.
Okay.
There's your inspiration.
Yes. Okay.
Coincidentally, but not, I never like make a small one with the intention of making a large one afterwards.
So, by a German group of leftist radicals.
Like vision. Yeah. I'm trying to get all that in like the same experience.
Yeah.
I'm surprised that they're letting you do
that. It's always good to see the artist and their work.
Presentation and maybe like being somewhat sharper, cleaner.